calls at Rotherham as well after Swinton.
going.
The line to the right takes you to Leeds via Micclesfield into Garforth, Garford, Crossbeats and Leeds. And other northern routes like to Blackpool and transferring express services to other destinations that way.
Enjoy Saturday.
Saturday did.
Really?
No. Rubbish.
Freezing and rubbish.
Yes.
I've got a flyer though.
What?
I've got a flyer.
How to get that? Didn't
you? Well, I should have been doing it. Yeah, I should have been going to walk to our man's farm just before 1.
Right. Well?
Very loud, is she? Oh, yeah.
Did you manage to get a link until 37?
No.
Why? Cancelled?
No, spare man took it.
Right. Well, did he offer you yet? So much you do with today?
Well, I booked a break, so I'd have to have a break, so we've got about half an hour later.
Yeah.
So they get it spare man.
Yeah. So you got it screwed in a Kurt Sandal, that's why.
Mm. I got through it.
Yeah?
Yeah. I went to Hull Saturday morning.
Did you see it flood at Kurt Sandal?
It weren't that bad when I went through. It got worse.
Did it go slowly through it?
Well, we stopped. And then
we booked to stop there.
We booked to stop it, but we stopped just before because we could see it all and that, so.
Right, get your jump then.
What?
Get your doors to the Sherman. Is this where we stopped 10 minutes? So that's straight out.
Straight out, all of them.
Right. happened tomorrow from your book?
I don't know, I've done that from all Wednesday, but Ali, come on, come all Wednesday with Ali.
What's his in?
Hello.
No,
it's alright.
Is she working?
Yes.
What's she on?
Could have sealed that.
She's supposed to be in Sheffield to have him get back.
Have I put it?
Never heard it.
No, no, it's Northern Rail.
No, she might. No, we're enjoying it, love. No, she's going home.
Oh, no, alright.
She's going home.
She might be in Metro.
What was it, Sheffield?
No, about half two-ish.
Yeah.
When it gets safe. 1326 Lincoln to Leeds is cancelled.
What, 1626?
1326.
I know, it's a lot of them.
1029. Leeds to Nottingham, Sheffield to Aden. No drivers.
We're all away, I swear.
About 16 jobs uncovered on driver's side.
Yep. Who showed you? I went to that shop at station.
Hello. You want to buy it, Ford?
Yeah.
You get this job on it now?
No, no.
We got one.
So we trespass it now? 3 weeks, is that what, 3 weeks or something?
I know, I'm SPT, I'll have to do it. I'll just press what they are.
I don't know what they have, but I'm wondering.
What?
I'm wondering what it was all.
It's all in one name, it's all in one of them. Very right, I can't. Sweet and heavy.
Is that how you put the board in? About on your way back up this morning, and you've got your code for it.
That's not enough, is it? There's two, actually. Maybe one will go for a switch and plug two.
Let's give it one.
Go for it, friends, go for it, I'll take that one, Sheridan. Cheers for the real stealth, you know. Maybe one will go for a switch and plug two, Sheridan, cheers for the...
No more for it. Sweet, sweet. Oh, you do be on to the merit, don't you?
Yeah.
You love sitting down for a while, all that.
No, it's a box, sir.
Sorry.
Yeah, you have to, that's what it is.
Oh, sorry, man.
No, what it is, it's not just the...
Right, but...
17. Driver's information, conductors, Sheffield drivers, Sheffield conductors. There's a lot. Safety breather. Leeds. Checkbook for recent breather maps.
And then there's a screenshot here.
That's what I go to. That's maps going to look at.
Is that Sheffield?
That's wrong.
So it's just good for you.
Oh, busy.
Busy?
Yeah.
Well, you used to manage to stay on the stud.
First class.
What?
First class.
Well, you drive me, do you?
No.
Well, you drive on your own.
I just put up on my own. I suppose you haven't got any in Cat Chapel.
You were good to talk, I know, I saw three crew.
No, he went... Huddersfield back to Sheffield, back to Huddersfield, and passed to York from Huddersfield, I think.
And I saw across country terrain, all, but three Northern Rail crews had done it to Sheffield, had done it to Sheffield. Think that they were done in Hudder?
Yeah, it's... I think it's somewhere, Charlie.
whoever's done that. Like, shit, that's good.
I went to Transpennine on Saturday.
Yeah. We're busy because of trains cancelled, don't we?
Busy because there had been no through for ages.
There's no Transpennine,
is there? To Hillsburn ATF.
No transfer I'm running. There's no Cleeforce train whatsoever, no Brit trains, no Hull trains.
Good, is it?
No. My train had a 2 train on it, had a 1-4 to go for the 1-4 for a bit, and it was very busy and all. Oh, I almost had to stand up with them. All the 4 carriages were very busy. Outside for the ages?
A bit, yeah.
Is he in the yard with? Well, what was before yours?
That's Kirk Sandel.
That now?
Yeah.
Well,
oh. Yeah, that's a bit.
Yeah.
Never been to these cars in there, will they? The line here takes you to Leeds via Winkle Westbury. right to Swinton now. That's my local shop saw. Never passing Parkgate tram train stop. That is my actually local stop, that.
This is a starting point for tram trains.
If you want to watch a journey from Parkgate to Cathedral, it's available now on YouTube. Feel free to watch it. Arriving to my local station now, Rotherham. When you've just seen that parking with my local stop as well, that's for the tram, and that's my main station. This is Rotherham Central.
Thank you.
pass line, we drive back on. If it's missing the river, it can go that way. Pass line. Transpennine Express ones, quite a lot of times on Northern Rail. Takes you to Huddersfield, Barnsley and Leeds. Will you be looking it up at Sheffield?
What?
Will you be looking
Steve.
All right.
Central is my local station. That's what I'm filming it today, and that's why it's been being a 158. Because we know paces are going in the next couple of months. So, because we're now having no longer heavy paces, we're going to be having the 158s, 150s, and hopefully we're having 195s. That would be nice, wouldn't it, if I was doing this on 195s? So keep an eye out for the 2 months, or try your best to try and do them trains.
I
guys, thank you very much for watching from York to Sheffield today via Pontefract. Thank you very much for watching. I'll see you.